Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. This is Amethyst Lunatari. We just fought, I think it's 3 Deathclaws on the surface here, and the Mama Deathclaw was down in here somewhere, covered by roof. Destroyed her as well. I'm an addict now, and, but otherwise we're doing okay, and we're gonna talk to the Gunrunners. I believe that's where this is. You can see a warehouse to the north with a moat of glowing goo surrounding it. Don't think we want to be walking in that. Nope. A dead body. It looks as if this person died very painfully. Well, I don't see anything there. Oh, there's a person there. A guard. Hurt. A dead body here. Again, very painfully. Junk. Streetlight. The streetlight provides illumination after night falls or in darkened areas. It's generally what it's used for. Okay. Well, interesting. I can walk all around this and end up... I can't go that way. But it's in the center where I want to go, which is completely covered... surrounded, rather, by this moat. Let's do a reconnaissance around, I guess. A lot of rust going on. Well, I can go in this area without... I can go in here without leaving anything. Well, it doesn't look like there's anything here. Oh, what's this? Don't walk in that, guys. Do anything with that. They're gonna probably end up walking in that, aren't they? I can't really control exactly where they go. Hopefully they'll avoid it. Looks like they at least are, I think. A broken toilet, half buried in the sand. Life's a pisser, then you die. Let's head up this way. Watching my friends here. Nothing here. Useless junk. I'm trying to go down here. These people are all dying very painfully. Don't step in the goo. It looks like they're avoiding it. I'm not sure if I would end up in it, but I would rather not find out. Hail. What is your business here? The insults, awesome. I need to speak to your boss. It is very important. Oh, okay, Gabriel will talk to you. Go on in. Thank you. A hastily constructed wooden bridge permits access over the moat of green glowing goo. Okay. Oh, they do not know where to go here. He's literally running all the way around. Okay, Katya. Jeez. Not the best of ideas. A typical gun runner. Hollow barrels. Don't bother me. Can't you see that I'm busy? Okay. The barrel contains burning paper and other flaming refuse. Keep your weapons holstered. Right, sorry. Yeah, I'm completely loaded for bear here. Another typical gunrunner. What do you think you're doing? Gabriel's a great boss. Goo. This barrel contains some green glowing goo. The nuclear trefoil symbol gives a clue to what the goo might be. Yeah, radioactive gunk. This empty metal barrel has the nuclear trefoil symbol painted on the side in bright yellow paint. My weapons are holstered, thank you. Getting out of your way right now. Gunrunners. Yes, it is labeled that. Instead of glass, this window is using wax paper. We've seen that before, I think, in the hub. Maybe. Oh, you know what? I saw it. Irwin's farm. His windows had wax paper. Okay. There is a gunrunner. A large, well-armed man. Typical gunrunner. Ditto. 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 It looks like an old printing press or manufacturing doohickey. Oh, lockers. Yeah, I shouldn't be opening those. A forklift. It is inoperable. Gabriel is a great boss. Get out of my way. Keep your weapons holstered. Can't you see that I'm busy? Zach sells the weapons. Hi, I'm Zach. You want to buy weapons? Let me see what you have to trade. Why am I going to ask for a discount? Might be annoying to him. Let's just say okay. Oh, he's got plenty of money. Gave all the stuff to Ian, though. Where is Ian? He's my friend here. Yes, watch me steal stuff from him and then sell it to you. Not the junk. He can keep that. I would like to find some more stim packs. Yeah, these aren't much. It's the other guns that are like about 1,000. Still. Getting some money here. Alright, let's see what they have to sell. Anything? See how much he's selling this for? Oh, a lot more. Wait, no. Oh, good God, it's a lot. That's right. That's insane. Jake's is a total ripoff. He's selling this combat armor for 6,632. Jake is selling it for just over 23,000. Good God. Well, he sold me up the river. Combat shotgun. Ooh, power fist. Oh, his shots of stuff. Power fist. Cattle prod? Just tells you what it has in it. Microfusion cell. A medium-sized energy production unit. Self-contained fusion plant. Wow. What will they think of next? Plasma rifle, yeah. Nope, he does not have any stim packs. Would be nice. Maybe someone else will be selling that. Alright, so he can just give us money then. Because we have enough ammo. 584. Yep, pleasure doing business with you as well. Okay. Can't you see that I'm busy? Something about fumes or something? Business is good. A large, well-armed man. It's not often that we get visitors. May I help you? Stupid question. Why is it that you don't get many visitors? This place isn't very accessible, with a nest of those damn death claws right outside our factory. I've killed all the death claws. Even all the damn eggs. You what? You kill them all? Thank the gods! Now we can move to a new place where we can get our own materials and not have to rely on those snakes in Adytum. You name it and you've got it, my friend. He's totally taking my word for it. Good thing it's real. It's true. This sounds a little too greedy. I have some friends who can really use some of your weapons. Oh yeah, this is for ourselves, right? This is the friends, right? I just realized it's the blade. So I have some friends who can really use some of your weapons. You got it. Let your friends know that they got their weapons. Thank you. There's no reason to leave now that your friends have gotten rid of those damn regulators. They didn't. I'm just here just to pick up a few things. What do you got today? You need to talk to Zach about buying things. Alright. Talk to Zach if you're looking for gear. Bunk beds. A military-style bunk bed. Looks very uncomfortable. Also looks like you could bounce a quarter off these sheets. Yeah, I remember that description. Alright. Wooden crate. Collapsed under own weight. This large metal roll door has been jammed shut from the inside. Alright, let's head back to... Could hold off an army in here. Right. Yeah, you could, actually. With this stuff. It'd be pretty dangerous. Even try to cross this. They're gonna cross. He ran back. I have not saved. Run across the bridge. Oh my god. He's running back. No, no, no. Wait. No. Get over here with me. Okay, look, baby steps. No, not that. Ian, come on. Where's the dog now? Where's the... I'm just gonna leave and, the dog should be with us. You have to watch out for death claws. We're okay now. Okay. Okay. So this is the blades. Okay, they're actually not that far away from each other. Oh, and I had to look up that joke, the MR ducks thing. Silly. Not sure. It looks like it didn't originate in Fallout. It's just a joke they decided to throw in that already existed. Funny how that guy, though, said that we got rid of the regulators. Nope. It did not do any such thing. Thank you for all your help. We're going to invade Adytum. We could really use someone like you on our side. Yeah, I've done that. Talk to Zimmerman first. Let's take the regulators down. Great, let's go. Right into it, huh? Because I'm unarmed. Wow. Member of the Blades. Sweet. I want to tell our friends not to... hopefully it'll be okay. Oh, look at that! No mercy to punks! Two down! Whoa! Sweet! Second one today. Is this? Caleb was killed. Caleb or whatever. Isn't this, my friend? Cat AM. Okay, can I end combat? No. Because I would tell them to... I can't even talk to them. I would tell them to wait. Look at that. Yeah, I'm gonna take this stuff because I don't know if these things will disappear afterwards. I probably can't carry that. I need more action points. Jan? Oh. Oh, there's someone over there hitting. Because the way we faded in like this makes me think we can fade out again. I know, it's kind of like a power gaming thing, what I'm doing right now. Your head is going to my collection. They're moving in. I have no problem at all going, letting them take the front on this. More bottle caps. Oh! Yes! Need those. Stim packs. Now I think this is the one that's 1,000. I think it sells for 1,000. I'm gonna stay here. Can't move much anyway. Kill the intruder! Which intruder? I'm glad they're staying with me. I see one of them ran off, didn't they? Ian ran off? No, no, no. You see a dead caliber? I think Katya ran off. Where is she? Can't shoot that. The dog is not attacking, so I don't want to attack the dog. Let me go up in case. Oh, she is there. Wait. Oh, that's a Blades member. I'm not sure who's who. They all look the same with the damn armor. Who's with me? Who's not? That might be Katya. Oh, she shows up. Wait. That's a member of Blades. That's Ian. Where's Katya? Is she showing up red for some reason? He's green, that's funny. How some people showing up red and the others green. Well, I'm gonna go in. Is the door open? I gotta see if that's her. Katya. Alright, how is she doing? She's unhurt. Okay, good. Oh, the dog. Get the dog. Smitty missed. Whoa, what? Why they call us the Blades, he was said. Something about childbearing days are over. Adytum resident, 16 points. Katya hit for no damage. Katya was critically hit in the groin for 26 hit points. Her childbearing days are numbered as she collapses in a limp heat. Damn. So you see another regulator is knocked to the ground. Ditto here. Okay, so this is her? Severely wounded. Okay. Regular wounded, okay. Remains of regulator, okay. So the dog's over here, so let's go help the dog as much as possible. Oh, is that dog meat? Lorraine hit for 14 hit points. I should have told them to wait in the Blades territory. I didn't know we were gonna, like, fast travel right here. Hit in the right arm and killed. Killing the residents too, not cool. I'm not sure when the action, where the action's going on. Is it my turn? I can go now. I don't think there's that many of these thing. These. He's running out there. Adytum resident killed. Just trying to follow dog meat. Or anticipate where he's going. Because in this building, I'm sure there's more. Adytum resident killed. Oh, he's shooting through the window? You skag, that hurt. Alright, there's a bunch of them over here. Too far away. The dog's safe over there, there's no one over there. Regulator using stim pack. Blade was hit instead of regulator. Trying to keep an eye on everything here. Nice, another regulator down. I'll bury you. Okay, one blade down. Hi. Comes a dog. Miles missing. Whoever he's trying to hit. Miles was hit instead of a regulator. This is insane. Whoa. One regulator guard down. Somebody's dying. Who's this here then? This is a regulator? I can't even see. I think so, because it was shooting a Blades member. I'm just gonna try to get closer. Dog meat running back that way. Regulator was hit, knocking the air out. He slumps to the ground out of the fight. Yeah, I guess that's a regulator there. Blood resolves what words can't. Dead. These guys don't mess around. They've got some real primo weapons here. I don't want to kill what's his name. Alright, so where are our hostiles? Let's run this way. Smitty was hit. There's many missing. Lorraine reloading. Regulator was hit. That's that. You've earned 2,000 experience. Plus, I guess, 1,305 experience. Sweet.